management is very clear that, you know, they are giving a lot of importance to this. And we have a lot of the scope that where we can improve ourselves, and we can
help to the client also. It's not for the only for the booking point of view. It's you are helping the client. You're helping improving their lifestyle, improving their ADN activities, improving their quality of life, basically. You see, most of our clients do have pain and aches because most of our clients are obese clients, as you know that. The BMI is on the higher side. That's why they come to us. Okay, some client is told to go for weight loss by the doctors, and some clients, because they're fed up with us, you know, weight also. They cannot do the activities. They cannot enjoy the daily life. So for that purpose, they come to us. Okay, they come to us for a solution, not in terms of only weight loss, not in terms of only figure correction, not in terms of only inch loss, but they come for us to, you know, a holistic, you know, a complete transformation. So that transformation is important, that when we improve their ADN activities also. That transformation is also important when we improve their lifestyle also. They improve their quality of life also. Okay? So whatever the, you know, positivity that we can give, infuse to the client, that is what they are looking for. Okay? So all the things that in terms of improving their everything, the pain and their ADN activities and everything, they, you know. So that is what, you know, we are going to, you know, work on this night. And you see, we don't have to hire anybody. Already we have qualified physiotherapist in our setup. Already we have qualified dietitian and nutritionist in our setup. Okay? So, you know, not only from the physiotherapy point of view, not only through the machine point of view, not only through the treatment, but we have a holistic approach. Our approach is very clear that we approach through the diet, we approach through the exercise, we approach through the lifestyle modification, we approach through the, you know, treatment of medical condition also. That's why we have all the professionals in our setup. You see, in no other organization you see such a smooth coordination between all these professionals. You see, all these professionals at each center level, you see. It's not at the region level, okay, one region, you know, in a one, you know, region, one doctor is there and he is taking care of all this. No other organization, you see. So VNCC is the last, you know, largest organization in terms of having the largest number of physiotherapists, in terms of largest number of, you know, the expert of a therapist, largest number of even the dietitians and nutritionists in one platform. Okay, it's the largest, you know, organization. So we don't have to look for anybody. We have the people in our setup, and it's only that we have to utilize our own, you know, talent and our own things, that we have to utilize our own, you know, whatever the resources we have, that we have to utilize it. Okay, so for that purpose, you see, we are, you know, we have come with an idea. Okay, everybody, all those management people who are here, ma'am and Kavita ji and then Mr. Gupta, and everybody has a thought that we can do wonders in this. Okay, we can do wonders in this, because, you know, we don't have to beg, because, you know, already we have a client in our setup. Already, you know, clients are coming, and those who are coming, they do have aches and pain. It's only they don't feel to talk in, you know, pains and aches in details, because they feel that the VNCC is not a right place to discuss. Maybe the clinical setup and maybe the hospital setup is there, I can. Now, when we tell them that, no, we are going to provide you a solution for that, and that solution is a holistic solution. It's not a solution that is only superficial one. No, we have a complete solution for that, any sort of any pain that we are going to treat. Okay, whether it is a neurological pain, whether it is a musculoskeletal pain, whether it is a pain due to the sports injury, whether it is a pain due to the lifestyle, whether it is a pain due to the obesity, any sort of anything which we are going to treat. Okay? And we can treat. We can treat. Our approach is much better than a normal physiotherapy clinic, because in normal physiotherapy clinic or in a normal physiotherapy department in the hospital, the approach is unidirectional, only physiotherapy. But our approach is through the diet also. Our approach is through the medical treatment also. Our approach is through the lifestyle modification also. Our approach is a proper monitoring of the client also, because every time the client is coming and all these professionals are meeting. So our approach is much more diverse as compared to other places. We can approach the client and we can see the client in a, you know, and then you see the prognosis of the client very easily. Okay? So VNCC Pain Management Program, So introduction and the reason. As you know, ma'am had told you that why we are looking for, Kavita ji has also told and Dr. Ghai has also told that, not what is the purpose of that. So the introduction of pain management in our system is due to the fact that majority of our clients are obese, and there is a strong relationship between the obesity and the degenerative diseases. Yeah, that is well proven science. That is a well proven thing also. There is a strong relationship between that. Okay, like osteoarthritis, cervical spondylosis, lower back pain, sciatica, and many more other different conditions. There is a relationship between that. Yeah. Now our research and findings from the PD form and also from the CPR, okay, suggest that 80% of the client who come to us, they do have some aches and pain and some sort of things in the body. Okay, they do have all these things, you know, one or other type of pain in the body. 80% of the client is. So we have huge number of client whom we can target, in terms of helping them. Okay, don't only consider in terms of booking. Because if you see, if your intention is unilateral, you will think about only that thing. Okay, so our approach is we are going to help them. We are going to help them in terms of improving their lifestyle, their ADN activities, their quality of life. We are going to add years to life, basically. We are adding years to life by improving, by providing all solution to them, a holistic solution. Yeah. So some of our clients have a multiple joint pain and few, you know, have single joint pain. The severity of the pain in such clients are so that it affects their ADN activities. I have already explained that. Okay. And then slowly it needs to hamper the quality of life. Okay. It needs to, you know, hamper the quality of life. Whatever I want to do, I cannot do. I feel handicapped because of that. I like to run. I like to walk for 2 kilometers, 5 kilometers, but because of my, you know, problem, I cannot do. मैं चाहते हुए भी नहीं कर पा रहा हूँ. मैं चाह रहा हूँ करने के लिए, मेरे अंदर एनर्जी नहीं है. बिकॉज मेरे को लग रहा है कि मैं जो है अगर करूँगा तो मैं और ज़्यादा अपने इन्विटेशन करूँगा प्रॉब्लम को. आई कैन इन्वाइट मोर प्रॉब्लम इन माई बॉडी. सो दैट नीड्स टू रिस्ट्रिक्शन ऑफ द मूवमेंट. पहले रिस्ट्रिक्शंस होता है पर्टिकुलर एरिया में, फिर और रिस्ट्रिक्शंस हो जाता है, एंड देन इम्यूबिलिटी एंड नीड्स फॉर द प्रॉब्लम. All the degenerative changes just going to start it. So you can see in your surroundings also. In your surroundings, जहाँ पे आप रहते हैं वहाँ पे भी आप ये चीज़ें देख सकते हैं कि जो obesity से related चीज़ें कितनी आती हैं और कैसे वो उनकी quality of life होते हैं 40 के, and they act like a 60. And some people, if you see, they are 60, they act like a 40 also. So, you know, you can see in your surroundings also. And in your setup also, you can see many people. Okay, young boys, 20 years, and are walking like 40 years. Okay, cannot do activities. Okay, if you know, step on the treadmill 5 minutes ke baad. Yeah. These are the things I think you all, you know, come across everyday basis pe. So, hamara kya hai? We are a healthcare professionals. We are a healthcare provider also. Hamara wahan pe kya? Sirf dekh ke chhod dena nahi hai wahan pe. We have to give the solution to them. ओके सोल्यूशन हमने देना उनको, सिर्फ वेट लॉस सोल्यूशन नहीं, सोल्यूशन पूरा सोल्यूशन. सो नाउ दस वन प्रॉब्लम नीड्स टू अदर प्रॉब्लम एंड इट गोज ऑन. सो व्हाई इन आवर सिस्टम, व्हाट इज द रीजन व्हाई इन आवर सिस्टम. वीएलसीसी इज द लार्जेस्ट हेल्थ केयर कंपनी. वी हैव मोर देन 500 न्यूट्रिशनिस्ट, मोर देन 150 फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट, एंड मोर देन 100 डॉक्टर्स आर वर्किंग अंडर द सेम प्लेटफॉर्म. Okay, like, you know, organization, you can see, you know, any organization, we do not get so many professionals who are working under the same platform. So this is, you know, our brand. This is our brand. We should be proud of that also, that we are working in an organization where a lot of, you know, healthcare, you know, professionals are working. And we are all working symmetrically. We are all working with each other. We are all helping each other. Okay. We are the leading in, you know, this leadership for many years. We have experience of more than 27 years, given many remarkable results, which not only change the life of many, but also continuously showing the light of hope, confidence, and positive energy to many more. And that is going on. This process is a continuous process that is going on. Now, what are the client segment that we can get it? The client segment, you see, those who have musculoskeletal pain means those who have a back pain. Okay, those who have ankle pain, those who have shoulder pain, those who have neurological pain also, that is a sciatica. Those who have a knee pain, those who have a posture-related pain. Okay, those who have a neck pain, those who have a muscle pain and a stiffness. So these are the segment which you can easily target. These are the segment you can easily target, and we are capable of giving solution to them. We don't need anything else. We are capable of giving solution to them. Yeah. So these are the, on each conditions we can talk in a details, like knee pain. Suppose we take a knee pain. So you see knee is the largest joint of the body. Okay. And but it is one of the complex joint of the body also. It is one of the most weight bearing joint of the body. Okay. Obesity leads to problem, and knee joint is the first joint which is normally affected. Every 1 kg or every 1 pound of extra weight of the body leads to 4 pound extra weight on the knee. Okay, it's a 4 times that is going to hamper. It gives the extra pressure on the knee. So if a person is 10 kg extra weight, it means that every time the knee is bearing 40 kg of extra weight. So you see, you can imagine how fast the degenerative process will start in the body. Okay, how fast the degenerative process can start. If a person is supposed 20 kg extra weight, you see, almost 80 kg you are giving the extra weight. And you see, on top of that, if he or she does any anti-gravity activities, then the pressure is even more. If he is doing the normal activity, that is fine, the 80 kg or 40 kg. But if he is doing against the gravity, if he is going for the, any high impact activity, the pressure is even more. So you see, how fast the changes will happen. The changes, that leads to degenerative changes. That leads to many more problems. Okay, this is just one example for the knee. Same way, you can think about, and you can take an example for back also. The lower back, the spine, that is the backbone of our body, that gives support and that makes our body straight. So even, the research has suggested that 1 kg extra weight of the body leads to 7 kg extra pressure on the knee. That is how. You see, 10 kg means how much pressure is going to apply on the spine, you can imagine. And on top of that, we do a lot of activities. We don't care about our postures. When we work, we are so mean to work, we do not see which posture we adopt. And forward bending, backward bending, all these things will further exaggerate the pressure on the spine. And the spine is, as you know, we have a spine, and in between the spine we have a disc also, that is an intervertebral disc, okay? And that is made up of, fibrous tissues. Over a period of time, that fibrous tissues gets fibrosed also, and then it leads to problem, okay? So many more problem can come. Many, many more problem can come. Okay? So this is just an example for that. These are the different conditions that you come across when you assess the client. All of you, all physiotherapists, especially when you do the assessment, we have a wellness assessment. Yes, and in the wellness assessment, when we see the right and left shoulder flexibility also, majority of the client is unable to touch it. Majority of the client is unable to touch it. Why? Have you ever asked? We have just given, okay, you need to do this stretching. Have we gone in details that what is the reason for that? Why you are unable to touch it? Can we give the solution to you? Yes, we can give a solution to you. Now, seat and reach test, we do seat and reach test. Most of the client unable to touch the two. Yeah? Maybe because of the lower back pain, or maybe with the tightening of the hamstrings. Many reasons for that. So we are going to give the solution for those people. We are not going to do only examination and give the stretching, that's it. No, we are going to provide the solution for these people. Okay? Most of the client, those who are obese, especially the women, they are more prone for the osteoarthritis, especially for the knee. Okay? You see, they, when they walk, they do not walk normally. There is just some sort of limping. There is just some sort of deviation in their, you know, the normal gait pattern also. Okay? There is just some crepitation. There is just some like sound. Okay? So when we do the examination, so we can target those clients. We can target those clients also. Okay? So many more, like if you see, especially our therapists, when they do massage, okay, they always complain that the client is complaining of you don't give so much pressure. Is pressure is not, they do not take the pressure because there is some aches and pain in the muscles. The muscles in a stiff condition. The muscle has a spasm. Okay, there is a lot of a spasm in the muscle because of the wrong posture, because of the no physical activity. So we can target those clients also. So we have a column like muscle pain also, stiffness also. So that we are also going to target. Okay, so like that way, you know, you can target each and every client who come to us. And again, targeting is not in terms of only booking, okay? Targeting in terms of giving relief to them, in terms of giving, you know, in helping them, okay? It's not only booking. When you think unilateral, you give the unilateral. You know, you have to be multi-directional approach. Sirf ek cheez booking sirf nahi sochna. Aap ye socho ki hum jo aapko provide kar rahe hain, we are going to provide your health. We are going to add years to your life. We are going to give, you know, relief from the symptom. So further the problem is going to relief. Aage ki problem hum kam kar rahe hain. Aage aane wale problem ko hum jo hai treat kar rahe hain. Okay? So sirf booking point of view. Hamara jo ye hona chahiye ki hum unko help kar rahe hain. Usme yes, booking has to be done. Jab hum kahenge, we should book some session. Definitely. Okay? So these are the segment, these are the area where you can easily target. Okay, these are the areas, these are the, you know, points where you can easily target. Koi bhi, if aap jab assessment karte hain, ya hamari jab jo dietitians jab hamari baat karti hain unse, many clients they come to us that, you know, mere ko yahan pe dard hota hai, main aise raat mein nahi so paati, mere ko raat mein cheekhe nikal jaati hai, raat mein sote sote, main din bhar kaam karke the jab raat mein mere ko ye ho jata hai, ye many things come to us. Okay? So hum unko target kar sakte hain. We can target those people. And very easily, you know, aapko zyada, bahut zyada kuch kehne ki zarurat nahi. Agar aap unko kahenge ki we are going to relieve your pain, hum aapko help karne ja rahe hain through, you know, certain treatment. Those who can pay 50,000 rupees for the, you know, tummy correction, they can easily pay 10,000 rupees for the, you know, to improve their quality of life. Woh bahut aaram se kar sakte hain. Okay? Aapko bahut zyada maara maari ki zarurat nahi hogi. You know, you just have to give a guide ki ye hai, ye direction mein hum aapko le jayenge. This is the guide. You just have to show the path. Ki this is the path which we are going to. This is the ultimate, you know, goal which, you know, we have set ourselves ki hum aapko yahan pe laake rakhenge. Aapki activities ko improve kar denge. Aapke pain ke level ko kam kar denge. Aapke din bhar ke kaam ki cheezon ko hum improve kar denge. So aap cheezon ko bade acche se kar sakenge. Aap independent ho jayenge. Aap kisi ke pe depend nahi karenge. Na dependency doctor pe hoga, na dependency aapke family members pe hogi. Everybody wants to be independent, you see. Those who are 70, 80, they want to be independent. Those who are, everybody wants to be independent. हर कोई ये चाहता है कि मैं अपनी किसी के ऊपर डिपेंडेंसी मेरी नहीं हूँ. और डिपेंडेंसी कैसे आती है? डिपेंडेंसी आपकी आती है प्रॉब्लम से. आपके जॉइंट्स पेन से आते हैं, आपके निगोंगाजी का पेन से आते हैं, आपकी ओबेसिटी से आती है. स्लोगी 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 पहले डिपेंडेंसी किस पे आती है? मेडिसिन पे आती है. फिर डिपेंडेंसी किस पे आती है? फिर उसके बाद फिर फैमिली मेम्बर्स पे आ जाती है. फिर जो है कुछ जो असिस्टिव डिवाइसेज हो गए उस पर डिपेंडेंसी आ जाती है. धीरे धीरे आदमी घिरता चला जाता है और फिर वो कन्फाइंड हो जाता है बेड से, और बेड से पहले तो रूम में, रूम से बेड पे. तो हम उनको सोल्यूशन दे सकते हैं. वी कैन गिव सोल्यूशन. ओके, सो क्लाइंट सेगमेंट आवर treatment is not only confined to musculoskeletal pain, that is osteoarthritis, muscular pain, stiffness, lower back pain, but also neurological pain related, that is related to nerve, sports injury, posture related, you know, issues, tissue healing, improving the energy level, and many more. So I'm sirf ek cheez ko target nahi kar raha. हमारे पास उस अप्लायंस के अंदर माइक्रो करंट है, जिस माइक्रो करंट से क्या होता है, माइटोकॉन्ड्रियल एक्टिविटी इंप्रूव होती है. जब माइटोकॉन्ड्रियल एक्टिविटी इंप्रूव होती है, एटीपी का प्रोडक्शन बढ़ता है. सो दैट इज हाउ यू आर गोइंग टू इंप्रूव द एनर्जी लेवल इन द बॉडी. आप बॉडी के एनर्जी लेवल को बढ़ा गए. क्लाइंट फील मोर पॉजिटिव, जो काफ़ी दिन भर लेथार्जिक फील कर रहा है, जो काफ़ी दिन भर अनएनर्जेटिक फील कर रहा है, जो काफ़ी जो है वीक फील कर रहा है, यू आर ब्रिंगिंग द यू नो एनर्जी टू द बॉडी. Many more things. This is just a one example where I have given. कि हम एक करंट से हम ये कर सकते हैं. Advantages. What is the advantage with us? Okay. Apart from the specific pain management program that is done by the physiotherapist. Okay. The scientific weight loss, figure correction, and specialized therapeutic massage will also help overall improvement in well-being and health. ठीक है. हमारा एक directional approach नहीं है. हम मल्टी डायरेक्शनल अप्रोच है हमारा. दैट इज द बेनिफिट, दैट इज द यूएसपी ऑफ अस. कि हमने उनको कुछ यू नो पेन का ट्रीटमेंट दिया, कुछ सेशन हमने पेन मैनेजमेंट का दिया, कुछ हमने बॉडी थेरेपीज भी दी. हमारे पास कुछ ऐसी बॉडी थेरेपीज है दैट ऑल्सो हेल्प्स टू रिमूव द टेंशन इन द मसल, दैट ऑल्सो हेल्प्स टू रिमूव द स्पाज़म इन द मसल. बिकॉज वी हैव एक्सपर्ट बॉडी थेरेपिस्ट ऑल्सो, दे नो हाउ टू डू दैट थिंग. ओके. सो हमने वो भी दिया. देन हमारे पास डाइटिशियंस हैं, दे गिव द डाइट इन सच ए वे दैट इम्प्रूव द माइक्रो एंड मैक्रो न्यूट्रिएंट्स ऑल्सो इन द बॉडी, दैट ऑल्सो हेल्प्स टू इम्प्रूव द कंडीशन. या हमारे पास डॉक्टर्स हैं, दे आर ऑल्सो गोइंग टू ट्रीट द कंडीशन ऑल्सो, मेडिकल कंडीशन. अगर मेडिसिन की जरूरत पड़ेगी, दे कैन गिव द मेडिसिन ऑल्सो. सो अवर डायरेक्शन, अवर अप्रोच इज मल्टी डायरेक्शन. वी अप्रोच थ्रू एवरी एस्पेक्ट. The target is one that we improve the quality of life to the client. We are going to add years to the life of the client. That is the target. Hum wo target hamara. Other benefit, we have qualified nutritionist for proper diet and lifestyle modification. Okay, expert doctor for proper diagnosis and medication also. Then experienced therapist for proper therapeutic massage and body therapies also. Yeah, and group counseling with all the professional, also with the peer group, we can do that also. हम करते हैं अपनी group counseling करते हैं, जहाँ पे सारे professional एक साथ मिलके हम उनको motivate करते हैं. Okay? या फिर उन्हीं के peer group को लेके जिनका अच्छा case हुआ, जिनको अच्छा हमने prognosis दिया है, they can also come and talk to the people. तो they can also give a motivation to those people. So ये सारा benefit हमारे पास है, हमने इसको use करना है. This is how we have to use that. So, ma'am, anything would you like to add? It's fine? ठीक है, आप गाइड करते रहिए काफी. ओके. सो द ड्यूरेशन एंड फ्रीक्वेंसी, टोटल टाइम ड्यूरेशन इज 45 मिनट्स टू 1 आवर. ओके, दैट इज द ट्रीटमेंट टाइम. ओके, ऑफ वन यू नो सेशन, दैट कुड बी 45 मिनट्स टू 1 आवर. ट्रीटमेंट सेशन डिपेंड अपॉन द सिवियरिटी ऑफ द कंडीशन. Okay, that depends upon the severity. We have acute case and we have chronic case. Okay, so it may be on a daily basis. Okay, when the pain scale is very high, or maybe on an alternate day basis, even sometime is a twice in a week also. That depends upon the severity of the conditions. Okay, the number and frequency of the session will be decided by the respective physiotherapist. So when a client come to us, to the wellness counselor or to the dietitian, okay. And you know they talk about pain management, that we have a pain management, we have solution for that. So the first thing that the wellness counselor or the sales people, what they do is they call the physiotherapist, and the physiotherapist, he or she has to do the assessment, and then he will take that how many session is required to give a a prognosis, okay, or to required to give benefit to help them to relieve the pain, to improve the condition. So that is basically primarily decided by the physiotherapist, that how many session it has to be done basically by the physiotherapist, and how frequency you need to come, that is also done by the physiotherapist. So these two cog has to taken by the physiotherapist. that how many session you are required to, so that I can give some improvement, I can show some improvement to you, and then how frequently you need to come for the session. Whether you need to come on an everyday basis, or you need to come on an alternate day basis, or you need to come twice in a week, or one time in a week. Okay, so that depends upon, you know, totally, this is a totally physiotherapist score. You have to decide that. Is that okay? But at the end of the day, the center, the region, the people want improvement. So when you are saying that, yes, I am giving you 10 sessions, I am confident that I can improve your VASI scale from 9 to 5 or 7 to, you know, 5 or 7 to 4, yes, you need to show that. The ATH, the area head, the center head, everybody will ask you, show me the improvement. Is that fine?
Yes.
So this is your call, that you have to decide that how many sessions has to be done and how frequently you need to go. So please, the ATH, you should go to the center and you communicate this to your salespeople, that whenever they book the pain management, especially for the pain management, please call the physiotherapist. Okay, if the physiotherapist by mistake is not available, at least call them and discuss the condition, that this is what the condition is. Can you please tell me how many sessions is required for this? Okay, so you can give a tentative number of sessions. The wrong commitment, you know, humne hawa mag nahi dikhana. No wrong commitment. If you feel that, no, the deformity is so much that you cannot help further, you please tell them. You please tell them that I am not going to improve your deformity, I am going to give the treatment so that at least the, you know, further deformity can be prevented. Okay, whatever the deformity is already taken place. Now from here, I am going to give you a treatment so that it do not deteriorate further. The deterioration should not happen further. For that, I am going to give you. But don't expect miracle out of that. Very few cases like that. But majority of the cases, I am sure that you are going to give improvement. You can show the improvement instantaneously. Dr. Shota has done a lot of, you know, a session here in Gurgaon. She will come and she will explain the things. Okay. She has got a very satisfactory result. She's got a satisfactory result. I'm not saying that it's a miracle, but satisfactory result that we have got it. And we are hoping that if we give a continuous session like that for at least 5 to 10 sessions, then the things will be much better. I have taken the same appliance to Dubai, to Oman, and to Qatar. And all the places I have shown, you know, I have done the session in front of everybody. In every center wherever I went, I did the session in front of them. Some, you know, session I did it on the center head, some on the salespeople, some on the physiotherapist. And in every session, believe me, they have got the result. They, from pain scale, initially the pain scale was 7, 8, they have told it is 5, sometimes 4, sometimes 5. There is improvement. In every session, they got the improvement. And that is how they are also very positive for this appliance. They are looking forward that, you know, we should introduce these things in Gulf area also. Because they have given a very positive feedback to the management, to the higher people. So everybody is, you know, so we are very confident that if we give a proper, you know, a treatment, the client is going to get the benefit. It's not only for the sake of booking. No, we are going to genuinely help them. It's a genuine help that we are going to, you know, do. Okay? So, now treatment procedure, you know, what is the treatment procedure for us, okay? When we do the treatment, you see, the assessment is very important. It is said that correct assessment is 50% treatment. If you assess correct, you know, if you assess correctly, you did your 50%, okay? If you, you know, correct assessment is very important. Assessment means your diagnosis which you are going to do. Okay, through the assessment, what you are coming? You are coming for a probable diagnosis. That this is probably, this is the case. If you diagnose, your treatment is done. Okay? In medical, you know, in medical science, you know, diagnosis is very important. All the tests and all the reports and everything is written for what? To come a conclusion what exactly the problem is. For that, you know, every test and every report and every investigation is written. That is written by our respective doctor. Okay, just to know what exactly the pathology is. So assessment is the most important tool for us. If you want to give a correct, you know, treatment, if you want to, you know, give relief, your assessment is, and you have to spend some time in assessment. It's not 5 minute assessment you do and, you know, it's gone. You see, she is walking.
I was just about to show.
You see, she's walking and she's limping.
She's improved a lot in her pain.
Yes.
After losing weight.
You see, so we are, for, yes. Now. So this is how we are, you know, that's why I've written that 27 years of experience we have. And we have given many more results, and many more results we can give, okay? In a very, you know, beautiful manner. So assessment is very important. When you assess, the thing is done. Assessment is half of the treatment. So I start with the complete physiotherapy assessment. In the assessment, all the points which helps in a probable diagnosis will be covered. That includes the chief complaint, and the chief complaint should be in client's own word, whether it is a name and term, or whether it's a biological term, it should be client's own word. Okay? वो client के अपने regional भाषा में होनी चाहिए बिल्कुल. वो जो client जो समझ गया है, जो बोल रहा है, उसको आपने समझना है कि क्या बोलना चाह रहा है वो. आपके biological और medical terms में chief complaint नहीं होना चाहिए. Is fine. Then any investigation or reports. अगर previously इसने कुछ किया हुआ है, so you can always ask for the medical reports. और यू नो इन्वेस्टिगेशन कुछ किया हुआ है तो उससे दो फायदा होंगे. उससे एक तो फायदा ये होगा कि द क्लाइंट गेट द कॉन्फिडेंस इन यू कि यस इस बंदे को कुछ पता है, तभी तो ये रिपोर्ट मंगवाएगा. जब किसी को पता ही नहीं होगा तो रिपोर्ट क्यों मंगवाएगा. ओके, सो द क्लाइंट विल गेट कॉन्फिडेंस इन यू कि यस. एंड दूसरा फायदा ये होगा कि वो जब घर जाएगा, फिर रिपोर्ट खोजेगा, फिर आएगा, तो वो भी एक साइकिल में आ गए आपके. He is showing some interest that yes, interest means yes, he is looking forward कि मेरे को help होगा यहाँ पे. I'm looking forward that मेरे को यहाँ पे relief मिलेगा. That's why he is doing all the effort. घर पे जाके report खोज गया है, नहीं मिल रहा है, phone कर रहा है, husband को phone कर रही है, वो husband जो है wife को phone कर रहा है. So these all the efforts which is done. So it means that he is now coming to into actions. Okay? So must ask for the report. एनी इन्वेस्टिगेशन प्रीवियस अगर कोई रिकॉर्ड है, अब जरूर कहो उसको खोज के आने के लिए. ओके, एक बार वो आ गया अगर आपको लगता है कि यू नो एक नेटेस्ट होना चाहिए विद द कंसल्टेशन ऑफ योर यू नो सेंटर डॉक्टर, यू कैन ऑब्वियस टेल कि मैम इसको यस सर इसको एक जो है एक इसका नेटेस्ट करवा देते हैं. ओके, विद द प्रॉपर कंसल्टेशन ऑफ योर डॉक्टर ऑल्सो. फाइन, सो रिपोर्ट्स एंड देन यू नो पास्ट मेडिकल हिस्ट्री. कोई भी पास्ट उसका मेडिकल हिस्ट्री है वो जानना जरूरी है. कैसे पेन हुआ पिछला, कभी चोट लगा था, कभी एक्सीडेंट हुआ था, कभी गिरे थे आप, कोई फ्रैक्चर हुआ था जो अब जो है 3-4 साल के बाद आ रहा है वो. सो यू नीड टू नो द पास्ट मेडिकल हिस्ट्री ऑल्सो, पिछला कुछ ऐसा प्रॉब्लम या देन प्रेजेंट मेडिकल हिस्ट्री. अभी जो प्रेजेंट मेडिकल हिस्ट्री में जो है यू नीड टू नो एवरीथिंग ऑल्सो, अभी क्या क्या हो रहा है, क्या क्या सिम्टम्स हैं, यू नो कैसे हुआ, क्या सिम्टम्स है, कितना सीवियर है पेन. ओके, कब ज़्यादा होता है, सुबह में ज़्यादा होता है, शाम में ज़्यादा होता है, किन किन चीज़ों से ज़्यादा होता है, किन किन चीज़ों से कम होता है, सो व्हाट आर द एग्रीवेटिंग फैक्टर, एग्रीविंग फैक्टर. ओके, जब होता है तो कितने समय के लिए होता है, पेन किस तरह का होता है, थ्रॉम्बिंग पेन होता है, पिंचिंग पेन होता है, नमनेस वाला पेन होता है, देयर मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ पेन. सो एवरीथिंग यू नीड टू नो. ओके, सो यू नीड टू गो इन डिटेल्स एवरीथिंग. Yeah, then उसके बाद you can you know VAS scale of course is very important, you know visual analog scale या visual acuity scale you can say. So this is important in terms of कि you should understand कि what is the level of pain at present before we start the treatment. So 0 is no pain and 10 is the maximum bearable pain. Okay, so you need to see कि वट इज़ द लेवल ऑफ पेन एट प्रेजेंट. इट्स फ्रॉम 0 to 10 में कितने का आ गया, इट्स 8, 9, 7, 6, 4, 5 लाइक दैट. ओके, जो भी उसका है वो दैट यू नीड टू राइट इट. ओके, देन कम टू वास स्केल एंड देन आफ्टर दैट ऑब्जर्वेशन. यू नीड टू ऑब्जर्व, देयर इज समथिंग थिंग विच यू कैन ऑब्जर्व. सो जब वो आ गया है तो उसको ऑब्जर्व करो आप. ओके, अगर आपने उसको नहीं किया है तो एक बार आप उसको चंगा के देखो, No problem. You take them, you just go and walk and come. So you observe, what are the things you can observe? Observe the gait, okay, pattern of gait. Posture you can observe. Okay, you can observe any local swelling also you can observe. Any redness you can observe. So these are the things which is on the observation. You need to observe everything. Without touching, just observing. You don't need to touch at that. Okay, just observing. So these are the things you need to observe. And then come to the palm patient where you are touching the gnat. Okay, so after touching the gnat, you can see the warmness. Is there that area is warm or not? Any tenderness? Yeah?
Senses.
Yeah, any senses. Okay, so all the things you can. So warmness, tenderness, pain, where exactly the pain, pinpoint of the pain also you can. Okay, so in palm patient, these are the things you can use. Okay, these are the things you can see. Then come to the examination, both. You need to do the motor and sensory examination. Motor examination is your MMT you can do.
Yes.
Yeah, you can do the MMT. You can see the grade also. Okay, so motor examination, you can see the range of motion also. Yeah, full range of motion you can see. So motor examination you need to do. And then the sensory examination you can see. So in the sensory examination, you can see the fine and good touch, the two-point discrimination. Yeah, all these things you can do that. Yeah, so these are, you don't need to go very details of that. Just you need to add few things. So that at least you should know where exactly you are going. Yeah, and you know, these are the things is important in terms of exam, you know, to get a correct diagnosis. So, and any special orthopedic or neurological test. So when you check the muscles, okay, if you see the joints has shown the, you know, joint pain, you can see what of the muscles is surrounding the shoulder. Suppose the SETS group of muscles, the supraspinatus, infraspinatus, teres minor, subscapularis. So if you see that the initial abduction is affected, it means that the supraspinatus is affected. You can do the empty can test, okay? You can do the drop arm test. Okay, like many, these are the just one example for
that. Are they aware of all this what you talk you do?
Yeah.
That
yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Because for us it's Greek.
Yeah. Yeah. So these people know that, you know, this, you know. So like this is how you can examine all the orthopedic and neurological tests. Whatever it is required, you can do that. Okay? If any pain is, you know, radiating sort of things, then you can see what is the dermatome nerve.
Yes, sir.
Okay? What is the myotome nerve? Okay, these are the things you see. Yeah, so then you can see the extent of the pain. Okay, which, you know, dermatome is, you know, affected. Where exactly? Then you can come to the, okay, what is the nerve root for that? So when this nerve root is compressing, that what is the nerve in the spine? At what nerve in the spine this nerve comes? So there you can treat it also. Yeah, so like, you know, this. So for this, you need to brush up your own subject also. Okay, because maybe you are not practicing these things in this setup. So you need to brush up your subject. So every day, you know, if you brush up knitting things, it's wonderful. You know, you don't need to do one fine day complete tidies you need to read, no. Or complete Maggie you need to study, no. Just one, you know, two test is good enough. Yeah? So then, you know, once the diagnosis is over, then the treatment will be started. The treatment will be depend upon the severity and the duration of the condition. Okay, okay, how long the, you know, problem is and what is the present severity. What is the nerving of the pain at present? What is the nerving of the degree at present? Now the treatment procedure will be a general treatment procedure like hot and cold compression. Normally we give for 15 minutes. Okay, so we start with this hot and cold compression. Yeah, the hot and cold compression will be given by imported hot and cold jink pad. So we are going to place this hot and cold jink pad in every center, okay, mm-hmm. And see where exactly you have, in which of the center you have a cold compression, you know, or cold imported jink pad. It's not a Mokan one, okay. It's we will give the name also. It's a Equinix. The name of the cold and jink pad is EQINOX. Equinix, I think we got it here also. And even the flamingo is also there.
LP.
Yeah. This two are the good one, you can have it. Okay? So, so this will be done by our respective, ATH, that then make sure that it will be present in all the centers. Yeah? So, aap ye coordinate karna apne apne area head se baat karke. Zyada cost isme nahi aayega. This will hardly cost 500 to 600 per, pack. Each center is better if you keep two, okay? It's better if you keep two and two different size also. One is the big size and one is the medium size, okay? So it can cover the both a small and a bigger joint also, yeah? So two big, two different size also, yeah? So you see the hot and cold compression will be given by that, this is from O and YX. Any of this, even this also you can do, O and YX also, onyx. Okay, so they have written, you see how to use that also by the use of boiling water. Place the junk pad in the boiling water for 2 to 3 minutes and remove the junk pad from the boiling water. Wipe it clearly with any clothes and place in the clothes cover, and then it is ready to use. Okay, so you need to cover, you cannot directly place it on the body. You just wrap it with the towel and then you can place it in. Yeah, there is a bag. Yes. Even for the microsecond, it's hardly 60 to 70 seconds is enough. So 2 minutes is enough to, and the temperature will be sustained for 15, 20, half an hour also. Okay, so it will be sustained for a long time. Yeah. And if you want to use as a cold compression, okay, so you can keep for half an hour, then it can be used for as a cold compression also. Okay, just in the chinger, you can keep it in the refrigerator. You need to keep it for half an hour. So you have given the appointment. You know what time, the client is coming. Prior to that, you just said that. Okay? If you are, suppose you are coming 10 o'clock and the client is coming 10 o'clock, just give a ring to the, center and tell the housekeeping or to the slimming head that please keep the hot, pack in the freezer for half an hour before. So that by the time you come here and the client comes, you don't need to wait. Ki abhi ji thanda ho gaya, phir hum aapko denge. To wo nahi hona chahiye. Okay, so ye aapko pehle se planning honi chahiye aapki. This is all, your involvement. That is what we want is also. Ki ye pura aapka pehle se ho ki jab aap nikal gaye ho, to you should know ki aaj aapne, aapke itne client aane wale hain. This is what you have to do. Everything you plan it. So ye isko dono tarah se you can use it. Hot and cold junk pad ke taraf aap use kar sakte hain. Okay, and then about, then you, after using this, hot and cooling junk pad, then you have one special machine that is called wind steam appliance. That is a wind steam appliance. And that we are going to, show you today. Okay, that we are going to show you today. Now, appliance, you see, this is how the appliance look like.
Rather than me asking, please wake up.
So, this is a specialized appliance, and of course, the advantage with this appliance is that it has, more than, 60 type of different currents are there. So that is the advantage with that. And
because by the time they don't get this appliance, yeah, the limited are going, can they do the same?
Yeah, thing? They can, at least we can start it, with our existing appliances, like we have DigiSony machine.
Yes, sir. Yes.
In that DigiSony also, we have 1 and 3 megahertz of radio, ultrasound. And then we have EMS-24. In EMS-24, we have both TENS also.
Yes.
And then we have TORQ also. So in TORQ also, we have, IFT and a Gaussian mode also. The frequency is almost matching the same. Like in IFT, you see the frequency in the TORQ, in TORQ IFT is somewhere around 4000 Hertz in one channel and another is 3900 Hertz. So the peak frequency varies from 1 to 100 Hertz. Okay. And in the Russian current, okay, the frequency is a fixed frequency, that is 2500 Hertz. Okay. There is a fixed frequency of that. So, that can be used, yes. And it's just a matter of month that we are going to place, in 1 or 2 months, or maximum 3 months, we are going to place in every center. So it's just a matter of few months. By that time, you can start this treatment with our own existing appliance also. our own existing appliance also.
Why we are saying this is, all those who are already on the group WhatsApp, you will very soon get the center-wise targets also. So now you will wake up. And
this is
responsible for achievement of
this target. Yeah, this is important that, when we have client, when we have potential, why don't we, use them? Okay, that is the thing. When we have and we can help them really, then why we are not doing that? We can do that.
Yes,
and you all are talented also. It's not like you have to study. You know your subject very well. You are all a professional. So it's only that we have to think in and we have to energize our energy, channelize our energy in that way. That is only thing is that. We need to channelize our things. If you're channelizing it, yes, you can get the results. Okay, so this is the appliances look like this way. This is the ultrasound head, okay? And this is the master key for that, okay? For the both the ultrasound and for the electrotherapy also. These are the four pads. I will show you in different one. These are the four, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is for the electrotherapy, and this is for the ultrasound. The last one is, for the ultrasound. Now each channel has two, pads. What is the negative and the positive pads? Okay, so total number of pads you are getting it 8. Four channel, 8 pads you are going to get it. Yeah, and in the main screen. Okay, in the main screen you have different option. You have different options. Like one option is the treatment. So when you press the treatment option, there is a, already preset treatment is there. There is a treatment is already set there. The frequency is already set there. The current is already set there. Everything is set there. Everything is set there. You just need to go and then you can start it then and there. Okay. So that is the one option where you go, many treatments are there. Treatment like for the acute pain, there is a treatment. Treatment like chronic pain, there is a treatment. And in that also, there is a 8 to 10 type of different option also. So acute pain, what do you want to use? You want to use the combo therapy or you want to just use the electrotherapy? That is also option is there. In the electrotherapy, you want to use the 4 channel or you want to use the 2 channel? That is also an option for you. Yeah? Or only you want to use ultrasound. You don't want to use any electrotherapy also. So there is a multiple option in each thing. It's not a Chattanooga. It is basically from Jogi, but all the part is imported from US basically. Although assembled in India, but parts are from the US. It's a very good appliance and very result-oriented appliance. It gives a wonderful result also. Okay, and there is a lot of variation. Now, apart from the treatment, there is a waveform also. So like different types of current we have in electrotherapy. Like we have IFT, regression, we have dynamic, we have, HVPC, that is high volt, So many types of current. We have tens also, okay? We have surge current, we have Germanic, we have Faradic, okay? So many more types of currents are available. So different waveforms. Different waveform means different type of currents which we have. And in that also, multiple. Suppose if you go for the tens, so in tens there is a 4 or 5 option. Like the symmetrical, okay, biphasic, okay, rectangular, many more things. Yes, pulsed, many more things are there. Okay? So every waveform has a different option also. It's you who have to use it the best. You decide which has to be used, okay? Which has to be used and where you can apply, okay? We have used many type of, Dr. Shweta has also used, I think, few types of current and she has got a result. So we have used few types of, and then we are quite satisfied with the thing. Now, apart from that thing, there is one thing that is library. So in library, what they have done it, that if they, go to the library and then in that library there is a waveform and then there is a treatment. So when you press the treatment, suppose particular, frequency, particular current is used in that treatment, then they will discuss that why they have used that. So there is a complete discussion in that library part. For every treatment, why you have used, rectangular current, why you have used 1 megahertz, that is also discussed. So if you have any confusion, okay, you just read it. And then there is a pad placement also. That also is shown in that. Okay, how you have to put the pad. Okay, where you have to put the longitudinal or horizontal or cross pad placement, everything they have shown it also.
So it's according to the medical condition?
It is according to the medical condition also. Like degenerative cases it has, muscle re-education it has, okay, to improve the range of motion it has, to reduce the pain it has, okay. So many, you know, I will show the plans also then. So in that, you know, many more things. So for every condition, there is a discussion also that you are treating this. And in the library, if you go, they have detailed given that this is the current they have used. What is the purpose of using this current? What is the purpose of using the 1 megahertz? What is the purpose of using 3 megahertz? And how to put the pad also. Very simple, very easy to use that. So now if you see here, the appliance has the following features. The touch screen panel, which has a multiple option like treatment. In the treatment column, there is a mini preset program. Waveform, this has a more than 60 type of different currents, and each current can be modified according to the treatment also. Yeah, library, for each waveform and a treatment, there is a detailed discussion and pad placement diagram in the library. So you have everything in you know, library also. Ultrasound therapy, both 1 and 3 megahertz of ultrasound is also there. And it the both way is the continuous and a interrupted mode also. Yeah? So these are the things which is there.
Is that fine?
Yes, sir.
Good. So this is the winner stamp. This is the touch screen. You see, this is the touch screen. So you have treatment, customs.
Okay, waveform, library. You can use channel, options, and information. So everything is there. So you are going to use, option is basically, you know, different settings are there in that way. Okay? And library, you are going to get it. So these are the different, you know, channel, and every channel is indicated here. When we on it, it will indicate green also. So it is running or it is not running, that is also. Now the ultrasound has a one unique, you know, property here, one unique thing with the ultrasound is that it has a surface it note down the surface temperature of the ultrasound head also. That you do not get it in other place. Okay, the surface temperature. So it has a option that before you start giving the ultrasound, you warm the head also. Okay, warm the head. Now initially the temperature comes around somewhere around 26, 27 degrees centigrade. Okay, 26, sometimes it is 23 degrees centigrade also. And then when you warm it, so it comes around 31 to 32 degrees centigrade. Now the purpose of the warming is that better infusions of the product which you are using, and it gives a very soothing effect wherever you are using that. It gives a very soothing effect also. Okay. So the purpose of warming the head is,
sir,
for the better infusion. Yeah, warm karna. You need to. There is a warming option. So before you start that treatment, before you start moving it, you just need to warm that head. So when you warm, yes, it is shown in the screen also. It shows in the screen that this is the initial temperature. Now this is the temperature has raised up to this. Okay. So it's very good in terms of, you know, and it's basically, it helps in infusing the product. Better conductivity, okay, and infusion, okay. That is, you can, in other terms, you can say that it helps in the iontophoresis. So not a proper iontophoresis, but at least some product will infuse, okay. But the feeling is very good. You feel very warm, you feel don't any cone things that normally you feel with the normal ultrasound gen and ultrasound head. कि ठंडा ठंडा वहाँ पे लगता है वो फीलिंग नहीं होगी बड़ी अच्छी सी फीलिंग आती है ओके सो नवीन स्टीम अप्लायंस बिकॉज इट हैज बोथ इलेक्ट्रोथेरेपी एंड अल्ट्रासाउंड थेरेपी द फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट विल यूज बोथ द मॉडर्निटीज अकॉर्डिंग टू द कंडीशन ऑफ द केस इन इलेक्ट्रोथेरेपी We have IFT, TUNS, Russian, Diadynamic, Faradic, Galvanic, HVPC, and many more currents can be used, you know, with modulation in frequency, duration, and type for 15 to 30 minutes. So you can use the electrotherapy for 15 to 30 minutes. And then You know, after electrotherapy, use the ultrasound for 10 to 15 minutes on the Mokang spot or tender area. Whatever the area of tenderness, on that area you can use for 10 to 15 minutes. Now, exercise, 15 to 20 minutes of exercise once the ultrasound is over. The physiotherapist teach exercise and make the client to do in front of him or her. So, it's not like one time you have shown the exercise and your part is done. No, you need to spend time each, you know, every time the client comes to you, you need to spend 10 to 15 minutes with the client. Okay? And you need to teach, and the client should do the exercise in front of you. Now, few exercises client is going to do and few things you need to do. The exercise consists of muscles and nerve stretching also. So, you should know individual muscle stretching. That what is how to do the stretching of quadriceps, and in quadriceps also how to do the stretching of rectus femoris. Okay, how to do the stretching of vastus medialis, vastus intermedialis, vastus lateralis, like that way. Okay, so each individual muscle stretching should be known by you, and then you need to know the, you know, the nerve stretching also on that area. Okay, so UNTT 1, 2 and 3, upper limb tension test, that is for the ulnar nerve, for the median nerve and for the radial nerve, because majority of these are supplied by the upper limb. Okay, these three normally supply the upper limb. Yeah, so you need to do that. And then you need to do the lower limb tension test, that is for the sciatic nerve. Okay, that is for the femoral nerve, that is for the tibial nerve, common peroneal nerve, sugar nerve, all those you need to. Is it fine? So you should know the stretching for the individual muscles, and you should know the stretching of the individual nerve also. Instant relief. You give this and you feel instant relief it gives. Wonderful relief it gives. Okay? So mobilization and manipulation is very subjective. If you are confident and if you know, then only you do, otherwise don't do. Otherwise don't do. Because you see, majority of our clients are osteoporotic also. Underlying pathology is there. Okay, osteopenic, osteoporotic, underlying pathology. Okay, so if you give the movement, you know, with, you know, mobilization and movement with the pressures and all those thirst and, you know, so don't, if you are confident, no, then do. If you do not confident, do not know, 50-50, don't try. Wo further problem ho jayega phir. Especially the spine. Especially, shoulder mein phir bhi thoda panga le sakte hain. Okay? But, you know, don't try with the spine.
Because
even that also, you know, if you, even, हाँ, इवन इफ यू आर कॉन्फिडेंट देन ऑन, बिना कॉन्फिडेंस के नहीं करने का. इफ यू आर नॉट कॉन्फिडेंट इन मोबिलाइजिंग द थिंग्स, यू डोंट डू. ओके, मोबिलाइजेशन मेजोरिटी ऑफ द जस्ट फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट नो दैट. ओके, हाउ टू मोबिलाइज इट. पेरिफेरल जॉइंट मोबिलाइजेशन तो सबको पता है. ठीक है, स्पाइन मोबिलाइजेशन नहीं पता, लेकिन पेरिफेरल जॉइंट तो पता है सबको. सो यू कैन डू दैट. या मैनिपुलेशन थोड़ा सा डिफिकल्ट होता है. So if you done the, if you have done any course, if you are confident, then you do the manipulation. Okay? Otherwise, if you are not confident, take a nerve stretching, muscle stretching, a strengthening exercise, range of motion exercise, enough. That is also going to give an impact. Okay? Jo confidently aapko pata hai, usi ko apply karo, unnecessary panga nahi lene ka. Okay? We have to be very confident. We have to give the result to the client.
Sir, can we do MAT after this?
You can. There is no problem. Only thing, you know, all these things you can do if you are confident. It's your call. You see, it's totally your call. Okay? Ki aapne kya karna hai? We want result. Center, region, area want result. At the after 10 session, when the people ask to them, ki, ma'am, how you are feeling now? I feel good, bad. That is. So that matters. So client, you know, we want result. Aap usko kya dena chahte hain, that is up to you. But we have given you idea. You see, all these things is No, every individual needs a specific treatment also. Har aadmi ka apna need hota hai. We are just giving you an idea ki this is what you need to do. This is the base of the treatment. Ye hai. Uske upar aapka call hai ki aap usko ultrasound dena chahte hai ki nahi dena chahte hai. Ya sirf usko angiotherapy dena chahte hai. Ya aap koi cheez nahi deke sirf aap usko mobilize karna chahte hai. Sirf aap usko exercise therapy se theek karna. That is up to you. But if you said that before the booking ki haan ji 10 session I'm going to give the result, 10 session after that the ATH is going to ask question to you, 10 session after that the center is going to ask question to you, the management is going to ask question to you ki haan ji result ka, theek hai? So that is your call, that is your call. Fine, so after electrotherapy 10 minute ultrasound and then exercise, everything will be like this way. So is it okay, the treatment procedure? Yeah. The protocol for combo therapy, even you can use both the things at the same time also. Suppose you have applied, for pogue. So one, pogue, you can remove it. And instead of that, black one, you can use the ultrasound. So the effect will be in the entire area. That is another beauty of this product, of this machine. That it, suppose if you are using only two channel, so only you red one you use it, instead of the black one you use the ultrasound, the impact will be there.
Same time.
Yes. Yes.
So on the particular, you also retain only the area as well.
On the particular, whatever the tender area, suppose this is the tender area. Here, from here to here, this is the area of the pain. So from the distant end, you keep it. The proximally, you are moving the ultrasound head. I think Dr. Shweta ne kiya yahan pe?
Yes.
You did it on Kiran, I think. Yeah. And how was the reason? It was good. Yes. So instead of, so that is how you are saving the time also. You are saving, you are using ultrasound and electrotherapy at the same time. So you can use 4-pogue, you can use 2-pogue, you can use even 5-pogue also. That on the 4 panel you have guided and in center you can use the ultrasound. So that also can be used. That also can be used. Also. Is it fine?
Yes, sir.
Contraindication, as we have, contraindication in majority, of the electrotherapy and modalities. So that you need to have any form of any cancer, epilepsy, pregnancy, pacemaker, general body dermatitis, infectious disease. These are the few things which we have noted down. You have many more, just few things, noted down. Okay. And this is the absolute and the negative contraindication is any, open wound or a scar on the Mokang area where you are treating, or a fever. During the fever, we don't give much. Okay. Metal implants on the Mokang area, if you have, don't give any electrotherapy. Okay. Hernia on that also. Herpes, that is, that may inflate also. So during the menses and uncontrolled diabetes and hypertension, you have to be careful. Okay. So these are the, few contraindications, but up to you that you can decide it accordingly. First of all, you understood about the concept that why we are launching this pain management program.
Yes.
What is the need of this program in our setup? Okay. You understood about the concept?
Yes.
That what is the concept? Yeah. And then you need and everything you understood. Okay. You understood our approach also, that we are not a unidirectional approach, we have a multi-directional approach. Okay, because we have multiple professionals under one roof. Okay, all qualified professionals under one roof. So our approach is a multi-directional approach. Okay, so that is another advantage with our setup also. We have experience, many results we have given in the past, and so these are the experience which we have. And then, the procedure, how it has to be done, okay? The procedure is that whenever the client comes to us, first it goes to the sales people, okay? Normally the normal protocol is, so they take the walking, okay? For the in-house, you can always talk for yourself. In-house, the therapist will talk, the physiotherapist will talk, the slimming head or the dietitians will talk to them that we have these things. For the outhouse, when they come, So the initially it will be taken by our, you know, GRE, our, you know, sales people, center head, and then they will call the physiotherapist, ask the physiotherapist that how many sessions has to be given, okay, and how, you know, so the physiotherapist has to take the call accordingly, that how many sessions we have to give and how frequently we need to give, okay. The purpose of giving the treatment is improving their lifestyle, improving their quality of life, improving their ADN activities, okay, and we are going to add years to their life, okay. That is the purpose. So we are helping them. It's not only in terms of booking, but we are helping them in providing all these things, okay. Now, then the procedure, you know, the procedure is that we, whenever, you know, we have a client, the first thing what we do is we do the assessment. And that assessment has to be thorough assessment. Everything has to be covered in that, okay. So the complete, you know, assessment has to be done. And then
so
once
the session and the frequency we get after the assessment over.
Yes, you can. So initially, you know, when the client come to you, just do the knitting assessment, and then you can come think, okay, this much of session has to be given. The initial assessment. And then after the thorough assessment, when the client is booked, then you go for the thorough, each and everything you need to go into details. Okay? So initially, you know, at the time of booking, you can ask about the vas skin, you see about the vas skin, you see about the any deformity or restrictions of the movement. Okay? You see the quality of doing the activities also, yeah, the pattern of doing activities, the gait and everything. And for on that purpose, you can book the client. Once the booking is done, now you do the thorough assessment. So thorough assessment consists of everything, the motor and the sensory examination and the chief complaint, everything you need to take in details, okay?
So acute and chronic cases may depend on the number of sessions.
Yeah, that is also.
Acute case,
yeah. So when you talk, when you go and talk to the client, you see, ki kab se hai bhai aapko?
The history
you can take it, na?
हाँ
जाहिर सी बात है जल्दी ठीक होगा वो कि बहुत अंडरलाइन पैथोलॉजी इसमें कम होती है सो यू नो डू ऑल दिस थिंग्स एंड देन असेसमेंट यू ऑलरेडी डिड नाउ यू हैव अ ट्रीटमेंट यू नो प्रोसीडियर ऑल्सो यू हैव सो यू स्टार्ट विद आवर हॉट एंड कोल्ड फर्मेंटेशंस एंड देन यू कैन गो फॉर द वेनस्ट्रीम अप्लायंस दिस इज अ वेरी स्पेशल अप्लायंस ओके इट हैज मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ करंट एंड अल्ट्रासाउंड and use that appliance for 15 to 30 minutes, okay? And then after that, every time you need to make the client to do exercise in front of you, okay? So that exercise is also consist of stretching, mobilizations, manipulations, you know, stretching of the muscles, stretching of the nerve, a strengthening exercise if there is a weakness, range of motion exercise, okay? So all these things you need to do, fine? And then you have the, you know, immediately after treatment, you have vas skin also. So after every session, you need to know the vas skin. But what is the level of pain before and what is the level of pain after? Yes, after every session. Yes, that is everything. You know, you are going to, yeah. So after every treatment, you see, this is the assessment. Are you able to make it?
Yes.
Everybody? Yes, you see. So the name, age, gender, address, chief complaint, investigations, report, yeah. This is all given to you. Don't need to note down.
And
everything will be given to you.
CPR only,
yeah.
Every client CPR.
Yeah, yeah. And then chief complaint, investigation report, past medical history, then the history of present medical condition like pain, you know, so onset of pain, location of pain, duration of pain, character of pain, aggravating factor, and living factor, time and severity. So iska ek observation hai, usko kehte hain old card. Old card, okay. So that is onset, okay. N for is location. D is for the duration. Okay, C is for the character of pain. Okay, A is the aggravating factor, R is the relieving factor, and T is the time duration. Yeah, so that is own cut. And even, you know, S you can also add it, that is the severity of the pain also. That is the severity of the pain. So then after that, you know, After this, you have a VAS scale, and VAS scale is in terms of 0 to 10. So 0 is no pain and 10 is the maximum bearable pain. Okay. Then you have observation. In the observation column, you have redness, swelling, deformity. You see, wound or a scar and gait. Everything you are going to observe that. And then come to the palpation. So you have tenderness, pain, dislocation, anything you palpate it. And then come to the examination. So that examination is again the motor, that is MMT, okay? Manwang Masang testing. You can do the group or you can do the individual. If you, it is required, you can do the individual also. Then you have a grade, that is a 0 to 5 grade. A special test, if it is required. Whatever the special test is there, that is, you know, that is the orthopedic and neurological test, if it is required. But you should know for each individual joints, some special test. For the knee, you should know the anterior test, posterior test, you know, your Vangus test, Vagus test, your McMurray test, okay? You know, many, you know, tests. These are the few tests which I have given you. So these are the things which you should know that. Then sensory examination. Again, in the sensory examination, two-point discrimination, hot and cold sensation, fine and crude touch, that is important. Probable diagnosis after that, and then the treatment plan. The treatment plan, both in terms of short-term goal and what is the long-term goal. Okay, long-term goal is you have to prevent the deformity. Okay, you have to improve the quality of life. Short-term goal is relieve the pain. Okay, increase the range of motion. Okay, this is your short-term goal. Okay. Give the relief, instant relief, jo chahega man. Wo usse haath nahi uthaya jayega, you have given. That is a short term goal. Long term goal kya hai? Ki iski deformity humne rokni hai. Agar humko isko treat nahi karenge, ye waisi hi attack ke reh jayega hamesha ke liye. Ya client waisi hi chalna shuru ho jayega. So we are preventing that deformity. Okay, that is the long term goal. So this is what you need to do. For each and every client you should have. Then we have the treatment sheet also. So in the treatment sheet, you see, in the treatment sheet, we have a hot and cold pack for how many duration, how many minutes you have given for each date wise. So date you have given here, then hot and cold pack, what is the duration, venous stim session, electrotherapy mein, what you have used, IFT use kiya, Russian use kiya, TENS use kiya, kya use kiya. So that you need to write it, okay? What the type of current which you have used and what is the duration? फर्स्ट सेशन में हमने क्या हमको याद होना चाहिए हर घंटे का तो हम याद नहीं रखेंगे यू शुड नोट डाउन एवरीथिंग कि हमने पहले सेशन में इसको IFT 4 पॉइंट दिया ओके सो दैट इज रिटन देयर देन अल्ट्रासाउंड क्या फ्रीक्वेंसी दिया कितनी देखेंगे दिया यू हैव यूज इन वन फ्रीक्वेंसी और कितने देखेंगे दिया दैट इज ऑल्सो यू तो एवरीथिंग यू नोट डाउन एक्सरसाइज में किस टाइप की एक्सरसाइज दिया आपने यू हैव गिवन व्हाट टाइप ऑफ एक्सरसाइज यू हैव गिवन ए स्ट्रेचिंग स्ट्रेंथनिंग mobilization, what you have given, write it everything in details. We will give you a bigger column for this, okay, don't worry. So write it, you know, everything in details. So that, you know, aapke paas 10 client hai, to 10 ka aap yaad to nahi kar sakte, but seeing the uska treatment sheet, okay, kal humne isko ye diya tha. Now today my plan is like this, ke I have to change a bit. Yeah, so that is how you can give the improvement also. Then VAS scale before the treatment and after the treatment. That is very important. For every session, you need to have this. Har session mein aapka client feedback hona chahiye. Client se poochho ki kya improvement hai. Ye nahi aapne koi poocha nahi, client bahar jaake keh raha hai ki mere ko to koi improvement hi nahi hai ji. Clients are smart also. So, VAS scale poochho, yahan pe ek column hum aur de dete hain. I think we can give the signature also. Client should sign also. Yes. The client is also, you know, कि हाँ जी आपने आपको improvement हुआ है. So we have a progress detailing also in down, okay? So like VAS scale में क्या progression हुआ है after first sessions. Then you have, apart from the VAS scale, you have range of motion also. Yeah, that also you can give the progression also. You can give the MMT also, what is the power before and what is the power after that also. So that can be also added here, okay? So treatment sheet is fine, this is all. Yeah, so this is how we have to go for. So you are going to get complete assessment sheet also. You are going to get the treatment sheet also, everything. Okay, so you plan, you know, everything you need to plan it accordingly. And each individual client need individual assessment and individual treatment also. Yeah, so we are going to, you know, give a particular gen for that. Gen which is going to manufacture in our own, you know, company. And that gen is basically, you know, the conduction of the, you know, conductivity of the gen is very good. Okay, that conductivity of the gen is very good. And it basically prevents the wastage of the current also. Okay, because we are using microcurrent. Okay, we are using a mini ampere current also. We are using micro ampere current also. So it is very important that at the surface level the current should not waste also. So whatever the current that is coming from the machine or from the plant, that should be infused to the body. Yeah. So that we are going to give a very specific and in a very good gen. Okay. That gen name, it's a seaweed gen.
So we are manufacturing our own.
Yeah.
It could be a part of the VLPC production.
Okay. That is a seaweed gen.